Morning, class 7. Today we are going to learn short question, chapter color theory. First question is define color. Color is an element of art. Color is produced when light strikes an object and reflect back to eye. Already I explain you each and everything about the color. So second question is what is color theory? Color has many dimensions and properties like color wheel, color value, and color schemes. It helps us to understand the importance of color in art and as well as in life. Question number 3, define color wheel. Systematic arrangement of color in a circle and related colors are next to each other and complementary colors are opposite is called a color wheel. What is color tone? It is created by adding white and black. What is value? Darkness and lightness of a color. As you know, these are the questions, 5 questions, and you have to, when you will learn these questions, you also draw the pictures. For example, color theory, you will draw it in your sketchbook. Color wheel, you can draw it in your sketchbook, and also the picture of a value, how you will describe in the picture, in the drawing, the darkness and lightness. Or you can take the guideline from the book also, because that is given in your book. Thank you.